Welcome to the Snake Gaming Channel.
So I think it's... You have to do stick, right? And then... On top of it, you take... Where do we find those? There it is. And I give one to you as well. Okay. Select my axe. And let's go. Is it frozen? It is frozen. Doesn't sound very safe. Wait. Please sleep. Let's sleep. Chills and hearing stuff. Oh, stuff. Oh, I knew it. I heard stuff. Freaking Smeagol. Everyone knows Smeagol's bad. Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm okay with it. No, there's shit in the back. See? No, there is. Oh, fuck, he came in. He hit me. Look at him off. Can I get up? No. Oh, shit. 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 Where are they? Oh. Dude, that I can't explain to you
how much I hate this. Come, Brie, I'll fuck you up.
Jesus, you came at me. You fling your poop at me a bit now again.
Why am I missing? I took down a tree. Come on. You're the last one. You. Take your leg off. This is not good. I'm not good at fighting these things. Oh, my armor's gone.
Let's make a little fire. Get some meat going.
I really don't think I should play this game. Oh, my coffee's cold. I'm so freaking hyper focused.
Armor, I don't have armor to take on Knuckle. Meaning. See, can I go down here? Let's go back to our base. We need to be better prepared for shit.
I feel like winter is actually the perfect time to do caves. And the reason I say that is just because what the hell are you supposed to do up here? You can't see Jack squat. need armor. So I'm gonna try and create whatever armor I can at the moment. Some armor, we can start a I want to combine that shit. Make as much bone armor as we can. So we've got quite a bit of bone armor. That should be good. Maybe if you just stay on this thing. It's not here anymore? Oh, here it is. Maybe I can't change the tag. Okay, well, that sucks. We wanted to do that cave up there. Why are you aggro? I didn't do anything. Shitters, man. I was like, unprovoked attack. This river without having to swim. I have to drown. Off the spear. Oh my soul! How awesome is that? Tactical jacket. I'm cold and wet still. Even after I put on my jacket. Because obviously it's snowed over. And I reckon that's it, eh? Game saved. And in we go. I need to get my pistol. Energy drink. I wonder if it gives you more stamina? It makes the sleepiness go away. That helps. Energy bar as well. There we go. We're stocking up. There we got this baby. Imagine me getting ready for war. And this is just a small cave, is it? It actually does look like it. Small cave with nothing. Well, I mean, where do I get... I need like a shotgun and... I need... two ropes, it's nice. Yeah, I need like the shotgun and so much stuff that I want. And I'm getting lots of rope, which is good. I need rope. I did just complain about the rope. But is this it? I have enough bones. Some armor, but this is a cool place to come for rope. Though. I'll remember that. Cave by the water. Unfortunately, the rest of it is a bust. Now they did tell me if you exit and re-enter the game, it actually looked like it wasn't frozen for a bit. That the pistol respawns. Now we do know where to find that pistol, so we might as well run down to get that. We'll leave that there. I've got enough tarps. Is there another cave that's like in the water? Yeah, it is. Let's have a bite. Or two bites by the looks of things. What's my arrow situation looking like? I got a couple. Alright, in we go. I did say not too long ago up on that hill, so it's fine. There's gonna be another bust. I want the axe, and I want the torch, thank you. What are you looking at? Just sat here and died. This is another bust, isn't it? Cloth wire. Rope. Rope. This is another mini cave. With absolutely Nothing of great value. Another bust. Shit. How can we craft the rope? Because I don't want to leave the rope behind. The rope is usually quite important. A repair tool. A rock, a stick. Okay, fucking all that way for nothing. Oh. Oh shit, I'll go back inside if that's Nope. So bad. I'm gonna go sit on that guy's chair. I'm gonna go sit on his chair and wait it out of it, eh? It's all here. I think we can live here for a bit. The fuck is this? Oh shit. I'm not dealing with that, no. I should be able to run from them, probably. Okay, wait. We need to keep our stamina high, so let's equip the torch and the map. See if they're waiting for me. I always see you around the corner here. Lovely. Perfect. Great. Maybe they didn't leave, maybe they saw me. I'm out. So now the Smeagol. I'll just keep running. There's another moose. This is not the camp that I was looking for. Let's see. See if there's anything because it's snowing. Oh shit, I've got a moose colony here. What are you doing? You hunting a moose? Fire, but I don't know how safe it's gonna be. It's like a that's a bird eating the carcass. So if it's just him, I can do him. No, it's bring that. Oh, we got that pistol, don't we? Where is it? It's in here. Let's test out this sucker. All is down. Here he is, another one. Well, you don't look too big. We having bones tonight, baby. Come on. Anybody else around here? There we go, little man. Look at him hiding. That's a decapitation. Alright, I think I see someone in the distance, but I do see someone over there. We got fire, baby! You'll be the first to die today. To burn, actually. Countless others have died. How many are they? Looks like a plane down there. I haven't seen any planes on anyone else's stream. Don't come running at me. Oops, here. I know, I'll sort them out now. I'm not braver than what I was. Are they gonna keep on coming? That's like a kid. Where'd Virginia go? Did she run? Let me see the one left now. So bring it on, baby. What the fuck is ducks? My tech armor is gone. Did I hear another thing? Probably not. Alright. We need quite a bit of duct tape. We need quite a bit of rope. And we need bows. Bones. Wrap it up. Oh, come on, man. I need to equip. Now, this is the first time I've seen a plane anyway. Got a leather jacket. Can we were supposed to be able to give her clothes. Let's pop these pills because obviously I have enough. Genuinely enough. Yeah, come here. Oh, run. Let's get some bow practice. I'm thinking about it this way. You're in. He knows that they nicknamed me Robin Hood in school. Yeah, I can recover from here, man. This would be like the perfect place to find something. I found leather jackets and everything, why can't I give her any of it? Alright, let's have the axe in handy again. Let's see what we find up ahead. He even whacked a Smoogle. Oh, I'm not getting close to this guy. Why are you breathing? I'll pop another arrow in him. Okay, I'm across the camp.